Sorry, I hit myself 3 times over wanting to delete the video, and then after that, I just decided to upload the video anyway. After clicking on edit and information, which is not right. So as a result, I had to force upload it, even though it wasn't that good. I had no choice. I had done too many hits, plus 100 already, just for the camera. Not kidding. And I couldn't. So there is no other way but to do it.